Scrap bolts. This is a weird thing to enjoy, but I like the engine rev up sound in this game. It makes it instead of breaks it for me. When Windows 98 came out, it was a mess. But I like the sound, so I just copied them over to Windows 95 and kept on trucking. That's how weird I am. Other than that, this game is kind of obnoxious. It controls sort of well. I just can't figure out at what speed I'm supposed to approach some of these spring mechanisms. And I feel the designer felt it was intuitive enough to not have to explain. But it's not intuitive. It's just annoying. I give this a 4 out of 10.